Good morning. Welcome to a good, not so cold Monday morning. Now, this is what happened over the weekend.
It's a bit scary, eh?
Welcome to the vlog. So today we spent the whole day in Middlesbrough. Now we're gonna go here to the gym with me and Mikey. I think we're in one gym. So it's like 6:30.
30 minutes past 6 and
one gym is short.
So clearly they know what is the timetable or...
I'm looking on Facebook.
The gym plan is on Facebook.
It says open now.
It says open now. Yeah, one gym, you're telling myths. But we'll come back next time, eh?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, that's just messed up our day, that.
Everything was going so well. That's right. We didn't have one problem today, not one problem. And this happened.
Oh, dear.
Well, now what do we do with?
Oh, now we're messed up now.
Where do I take you?
No, I'm just gonna... It's crazy. Please, would you mind? What are you recording that for?
What are you doing?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Out of order. So, I'm not going to say the name of the shop, but it's in Middleton.
And it's a coffee shop.
And clearly, when people are Snapchatting and like, yeah, I made this place.
Not a problem.
We're just so behind. Doesn't matter nothing. Whenever you're carrying a camera, it's like, oh, yes, babe. What are you doing with that? But anyway, that coffee was nice, actually.
That was nice. She's lucky if the coffee wasn't nice, I would say.
Well, you can keep your coffee all right. Today, we're going to start our 5x5 program. Like 5x5s. It's a good workout to pack on some good muscle and get some weights up in there. So I want my deadlifts, I want my squats, I want everything to go up. So 5x5 is the best thing to do. So I'm gonna start it off today. We're not gonna go heavy straight away. We're gonna start it nice and light. The 5x5 will consist of 5 sets of 5 reps. I've got 5 exercises that I'm going to be doing. So that involves squats, bench press, deadlifts, bent over row, and shoulder press.
Well, we're pricey, all right. Hey.
Oh, 5x5. Started off nice and light. Don't go too crazy. Make it nice and light. Get your rhythm. You're training your body for these lifts. So I went like super light. Like I knew I could do more, but I kept it light because it's in the morning as well. So I went super light, got the feel of the program. So then we're gonna rest tomorrow. Then Wednesday, we're gonna hit it off again. Then rest Thursday and we hit it off on Friday. So that's how we're gonna progress with this heavy weight. So obviously I'm gonna do this, I don't know, for a lot. To get the benefit of something like this, you have to do it for like ages. You can do it for like a long time. Now, I'm not talking about a month. I'm talking about a long time, because if you're gonna increase that weight, like with 1.25 kilograms each side for every other workout that you can, to get to a heavy weight, it takes a long time. So you gotta be patient with it. And what I find, what I see, the reason why I'm doing this part of it is to show you guys, some of you guys think that I'm hitting 5x5 my bodybuilding program and you're not progressing or you're not making any gains. So I'm gonna try and do it really properly for you so that you can learn from how I'm doing it, because there's nothing to it. It's just basically eating and making sure that you hit your lifts and you do your work and not, like, you know, skip any lifts and things like this. So yeah, so that's the gains. That is the gains, man. So yeah, off to work, and I'll see you a lot later in a bit in the next clip. Yeah, bye.